A little bit faster. Let the dogs eat a rabbit, that's what they say, I'm sure Colin would agree. Says he's a retriever, but I don't believe at all, no pedigree. Again, let the dogs eat a rabbit, that's what they say, I'm sure Colin would agree. Says he's a retriever, but I don't believe at all, no pedigree. A little bit faster this time, then we'll go. Let the dogs eat a rabbit, that's what they say, I'm sure Colin would agree. Says he's a retriever, but I don't believe at all, no pedigree. Not so very long ago, to the pet shop I did jog. Needed a friend to share my life, so I bought myself a dog. I picked myself a big one, and Colin was his name. And I thought to suppress his boisterousness would really be a shame. Let the dogs eat a rabbit, that's what they say, I'm sure Colin would agree. Says he's a retriever, but I don't believe a dog, no pedigree. Colin, he's a good dog, he really pleases me. I think that he is well behaved, but the neighbours don't agree. They think that he is noisy, their peace he tries to spoil it. Well, I really do it all the way in it, next door, to use the lawn as a toilet. Let the dogs see the rabbit, that's what they say, I'm sure Colin would agree. Says he's a retriever, but I don't believe a dog, no pedigree. Brown's little daughter Lucy kept a rabbit as a pet. Yeah, we're going there. Called a rabbit Flush. He was the cutest rabbit yet. She kept him in the garden in a great big fancy hutch. And every day with Flush she'd play, cause she loved him very much. Let the dogs see the rabbit, that's what they say, I'm sure Colin would agree. Says he's a retriever, but I don't believe a dog, no pedigree. Now the Browns went out one Sunday, little Lucy went along. I thought I'd get a peaceful day, but I really was quite wrong. See, Colin was out in the garden, I thought just lying in the sun. I didn't realise with a gleam in his eyes, he was next door having fun. Let the dogs see the rabbit, that's what they say, I'm sure Colin would agree. Says he's a retriever, but I don't believe a dog, no pedigree. Now I was sat there watching telly, I heard Colin at the door. I knew he'd had his dinner, I just assumed he'd come for more. So I opened up to let him in, and he wagged his tail with glee. See, he couldn't get enough of his new friend Fluff, so he brought him home for tea. Let the dogs see the rabbit, that's what they say, I'm sure Colin would agree. Says he's a retriever, but I don't believe a dog, no pedigree. Fluff was all dishevelled, he was dead as dead could be. I could see disaster looming when the thought occurred to me. I cleaned and combed and groomed him, it would really make you weep. As he lay all curled, it looked for the world, he just died there in his sleep. Let the dogs see the rabbit, that's what they say, I'm sure Colin would agree. Says he's a retriever, but I don't believe a dog, no pedigree. So furtively, I crept next door with Fluff tucked under my arm. For Lucy to think he'd died at peace, I thought would do no harm. Carefully I put him in his hutch at rest on a bed of hay, and you couldn't tell that the hound from hell had just been round to play. Let the dogs see the rabbit, that's what they say, I'm sure Colin would agree. Says he's a retriever, but I don't believe a dog, no pedigree. Well, next day when we went down the road with Colin for a walk, we met our neighbour Mrs. Brown and stopped to have a talk. Did seem most upset, and she didn't look too well. She gave a sire called Colin's eye, and her story she did tell. See, yesterday we all went out, we enjoyed the day so much, and when we got home we found our Fluff lying dead there in his hutch. It really was so strange, I'll have to beg your pardon, cause earlier in the day he'd passed away and we'd buried him in the garden. The dogs see the rabbit, that's what they say, I'm sure Colin would agree. Says he's a retriever, but I don't believe a dog, no pedigree.